Hey guys, welcome back to another video. I already did this whole thing, but I didn't record it, so I have to do this. I'm starting it from the cutscene in it, so yeah. I'm only gonna do the... I'm gonna let you listen to this. Almost over. I was trying to be the government. My work with artificial intelligence. Thinking only better. That's my slogan, by the way. I was trying to guide the government through a security and ethics nightmare it had stumbled into. When whoosh, I'm told, no thanks. It's a fucking joke, but I'm not laughing.
Avon is worried that someone is trying to start a war.
I'm not worried about it. I'm certain of it. The only problem is, I just don't know who exactly. And worse, Clifford doesn't know who. Clifford, that's his
The only worst thing is, I spent $4 million, so now I only have $100K in my account. I only have $100K in my GTA account. So now, I have to do stuff to make my money back that I spent. Okay. Okay.
Look, three problems.
Okay.
Easy enough solutions.
Stop talking like you're giving a keynote speech, please.
Do I do that?
Yes.
Three data.
Okay.
250 trillion data points in enemy hands. Three simple solutions. One, data courier. Murdered on the streets of Los Santos. Bodies at the morgue.
An ambulance to get in there.
Old fashioned. Analog. I love it. Retro. Problem two. Four of these vans are beaming vast amounts of previously secure military data. You'll need cars to track them down. I have a sort of friend who has some cars you can borrow here.
Yeah, it sounds easy enough. What's the third?
The big new server farm in Palomino has been compromised. I'm certain of it. No one believed me, and I have no idea how to prove it. But if someone could get inside...
Just give me a minute. I know these, stealth helicopters... These things. Huh? Now, Avon, these all do seem a bit random.
Of course they seem random, because you are not a supercomputer. Clifford will solve it for us. Just give us more data about the data so we can data it.
Well, get to work and... Good luck!
Okay. Oh yeah. I'm only gonna show you the mandatory setups. Like, I'm not gonna show you stuff I do in the regular world. So yeah, I'll be back once I'm in these setups are the only ones I'm doing. These ones I'm not showing you. So I'll be back in this one. Okay, guys. I'm at the place. We're only doing the ones where you have to invite people in. The wheel sets, not the ones that you can pay to skip. I'm not paying to skipping them, but it's not a point of recording me doing them. This person kept going AFK, so I'm hoping he doesn't fail. He went AFK 2 times. I gave him my vehicle because he didn't get an armored one out. Yeah, gonna have to after this. Okay. Okay, let's go to the cops floor. Oh, dang it. I changed these to Mark 2 so I don't have suppressor. I need something with suppressor. That have suppressor on. No doors here. So. Okay, let's get this done. I'm only gonna do all these Doomsday Heist stuff with only 2 people. You don't really need more than 2. If someone else joins, it's fine. Got it. Why didn't we stock on snacks? That's not gonna be good. That's not gonna be good. I don't have snacks, so I gotta be more careful. I don't have snacks. It's hard to see with all the smoke. All the smoke is making it hard to see. Okay. Good thing with this thing, you don't have to be completely accurate. No one's there. I think someone is there, actually. Nope. Reload. Okay, good. going up here. On helipad. Okay. I have to go underneath. Okay, we did it. We're only doing one setup per episode. One setup per episode because most of these take a while, but. And also. They're very stressful. I can do an act per day, but it's just gonna be too long of a video. Don't have as much shooting range. Okay. It's all up to him now. Okay, there we go. We're losing him. Go there. Just go there for now. Up heli. Quick. Okay. We did it. This is one of the easier ones. The hardest one I know of all these is probably gonna be in act. For act one, it's probably gonna be the going through the data place. For act two, it's probably gonna be a hangar. Act three. The hardest one in Act 3. Act 3 wasn't that hard. You just gotta know what to do. I can't type. I should have flown. I should have flied. But we did it. you guys, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe to my post notification, get notified when I post the next video.